Hello world, Mr. Resistor here, continuing our alpha journey. Not really sure what's going on here. This is a little bit wild. All right, well, all right, forgot I was muted. Anyway, for the Thrasher blueprints, about 13 each, four of those. The rest of it, HiSec buyback, gave 48 million, so 48 plus 52, 100 and, you know, change, whatever else was there. So,
drive active.
Oh, did I drop those into the... No. Okay. Man. I'm definitely not 100% today. Got another song stuck in my head today. Today it is Dana Dan by Bloody Wood. It is another metal song, but not Japanese this time. And a bit more brutal than most songs I get stuck in my head. But I would say that appropriate to the subject matter. Gonna need missiles.
Warp drive active.
And maybe ammo too. I don't know where I've got the rest of my ammo, actually. My stocks are here.
Warp drive active.
Yeah, there we go.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Yeah, that should be fine.
Permission requested. Docking request accepted. Warp drive active.
One of the things I need to keep in mind is that the switch to T2 ammos does mean more damage, and they're less expensive, but they also have shorter range, or at least the ones that I'm using.
module has run out of charges.
Still short a few kills, so I guess we'll go grab one of these before we go back in. Got plenty of time for it. Got a few minutes while the MTU brings everything in. Alright, looks like we're done. Oh, whoops.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Well, I think that's going to be it for me for today. So, until next time, have a good one.